ridiculous cat. You're just gonna throw it up. Just gonna throw it up. It's a ridiculous cat. Let's see what we got here. Set up. I've got quiet as a buddy over here. Cool. Just hanging out, checking out what the pilot's up to. It's useful. Oh, good. Fan service camera. Alright, let's get this party started. Bonuses. What should we get up to? Dude, get off the table. Get off, cat. I will get the spray bottle. I will go over there and I will get it. Alright. That looks lucrative. Let's do that. Alright, there's a hot zone. We won't do that. Let's get this party started. Practice with quiet a little bit before we head in there. I feel like I'm good to go with this loadout for the time being. Got that. This is all looking good. I wish I could double up on the C4. Physics. Jeez. Oh, man. Thought we were past that. Apparently not. She's a tactical buddy. Mm-hmm. Alright, gotta get working on that bond while we rescue some intel agents. Seems like a good idea.
This cat.
Two of our intel team members are being held captive by the BF.
For serious.
The CFA. Your job is to rescue them. They don't have a
Oh, stay down. You see this? One of our two men has broken the cats. The bad cats.
They contacted us to say he was surrounded. That's the last we heard from him. Your map is marked with a predicted field of movement based on where his transmissions cut off. The other man is still captive inside the encampment. Boss, rescue our men. Extract them both and get them back to Mother Base.
You got it. This game has got me on such an 80s music kick. And it's all Kojima's fault. Always careful. Whoa. She's jumping around like a ninja. That's her thing. Oh, shit. Archie only hums when she sees somebody she can kill. So we're gonna have her scout ahead. On down that way. You know, I really gotta not bring the vehicle. Never use it. Or I guess I could try to use it. Alright, so she's infiltrated that outpost. That we are... Oh, the road behind me. I Now, is this the base I sent her to? I feel like it is. Yeah, she's right there.
Fire.
Wow.
Fire.
I gotta get her silenced.
Fire.
Wow. That's kind of cool. It's like I'm her spotter. Except I'm not actually saying anything other than fire. Brutal. I need to get her non-lethal, and then I need to get to the point where I'm basically, we're like supporting each other as like co-snipers. That's my dream. That's my happy little dream. So we live in a world where we're not killing every single dude we see. Bit of a reform for her. Right out. Alright, well. So, fun thing that my buddy Tyler told me about, because Tyler tells me about everything. In each of the major bases, there's a little platform, a little orange platform, and nearby is some kind of manifest. And if you hit up that manifest, you get a fast travel point, essentially, for the cardboard box. You can teleport around the map. Let's get her to scout up ahead. Hit it, that's where we're going. Weird noise. But alright, there she goes. Doing her thing. They won't notice that. Crazy plumes of holy crap! She just took off. Just took off. Into the air. A lot of things going on that are getting reported right now. You know, I really gotta get used to not having the dog. Okay, so there's a prisoner. She scouted that out. Hello there. Hold on. Wild. Hold on. What is going on? I do not need wild animals. I'm in the middle of some stuff. Very rude. Spawn some wild animals here. Alright, so quiet. Infiltrated. Nope.
Our staff member on the run last contacted us from that force. The enemy PF already has troops spread out in a manhunt to find him. Keep your eyes open.
Extract our man before their search team can find him. Check his location on your iPod.
So what? They just killed the crap out of that guy.
The target's dead.
Yeah, I guess so. I didn't even get near where he was, and they died. So let's. What? Where was that guy at?
Find our two intel team members and rescue them from the enemy PF. We need to get both of them back safe and sound. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
He's over at this one. Okay, so I'm sending Quiet over to those guys because apparently they're going to do their thing first. That guy's up second, and I just got close enough to trigger these guys doing their thing, but... Oh, shit's sake. Guys are set up to deal with
serious injury. You'll need to treat it with first aid.
I am getting jacked. Those dudes have so much armor. Quiet is, so far, not going great for us. Give her some more time to figure things out. Ugh. That guy had so much armor.
Find our two intel team members and rescue them from the enemy PF. We need to get both of them back safe.
In case I can do anything about that.
I send VIs of the targets
in the next 40 minutes.
Take a good look.
No, I've already done it. They shouldn't have helmets. Flashlights, shields, machine guns, shotguns, goggles, cameras, gas masks. Let's get rid of shotguns.
Our staff member on the run last contacted us from that forest. The enemy PF already has troops spread out in a manhunt to find him. Keep your eyes open. Extract our man before their search team can find him. Check his location on your iDroid.
Good. Block on Slav on the
Seriously?
Fire!
Me out. Guys around here. I guarantee you will not forget this.
Places to hide. Use the landscape wherever possible.
Fire!
Diamond Sparkle over there. See if she can get pincer these guys. She has a better shot than me.
too. Roger that. That's him. That's the target. He's injured. Looks half-starved, too. There's no way he can stand the shock of a Fulton extraction.
Uh-huh.
Get him out by chopper. Roger.
Convenience.
It was her fault.
Oh my gosh, that other guy I got was just an ordinary prisoner. Fair enough. I didn't feel like leaving here yet anyway. Pequod to leave.
Watch out, boss.
Why are you in hot? Oh my gosh, you were just supposed to leave, dude. Shot the shit. I mean, I guess I appreciate you taking the dudes out. Let's leave it at that. If you get shot down and I fail the mission, I'm gonna be pretty... What is this up here? A little something.
Pequod is in hot! My cover!
I've got cover for days. You're just killing the crap at everybody. I guess it's gonna make the rest of the mission pretty easy? alive? Oh, allegedly there's somebody sitting right underneath me. Done on previous missions where you just sat there and didn't do anything while we were getting shot up.
We'll stand by.
Oh, hey, cat. Alright, quiet. Did you check out that spot?
He's coming too. Roger that.
And I will head towards the other side.
You've reached the target's predicted field of movement. If he's gone to ground, he'll have hidden himself somewhere in that area. Find him.
The dog would have been on his ass right now. Dog would have been like, oh, dude, he's right here. But here's a little note. Little note? What's this? Nope. It's his radio. Tricorder FTW.
The target's transmitter. He must have dropped it trying to contact us again. Judging from its data log, not much time has passed since the transmitter was dropped. He should be close by. I'm updating the target's predicted field of movement.
Okay. Oh, you narrowed it down. You're right, he didn't get very far. This is a jump scare, Five Nights at Freddy's style. You're pretty irritated. Okay. Nothing. It's my cool bionic man trick. Got me nothing. Nothing, Nicole. Oh, there we go. There he is. Or it's going to be one of those dingoes, and I'm about to get killed. Yeah, you're pretty well camoed, dude. Damn right it won't happen again. Get out of here, you crazy kid. I love that the guys that want you to rescue them just love getting Fulton's.
Thank you.
Welcome, dude. It's kind of my job. I'm your leader. Alright, mission complete. Yeah? But usually when missions are completed, there's a thing that happens and the mission's complete. Do I just need to GTFO? I can GTFO. Let's see. We want to go quiet. Let's head this way. What? No, it's because it's out of the, it's out of the AO, so they won't let me send her out of the AO. Which makes sense. But my plan was to leave. Oh my goodness! Look how convenient. It's like they knew. It's like they designed it. My goodness gracious, that's convenient. Dog would be in the Jeep with me. Quiet roll is different. Sure, like the Jeep. Sights or jiggle physics too much. Yeah. It's totally stopped, and he's like, I'm out! Fuck this Jeep!
Fire!
A plus, or quiet gets you. Oh, she's so brutal. You know, I'm really missing the dog. She does not spot everybody. She wasn't that good a shot against me. I mean, she was. She did take me out twice. I just mean, she's one-shotting those dudes. This outpost has not been cleared, though. Somebody's still here. Well, it's looking pretty clear. But I haven't gotten the notification of all clear. Let's see what we got. Heard something. Oh, there's a fire. Nothing in here. Alright.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
All done. I don't know if I would wipe my brow with my robot hand. Seems like I would use my fleshy soft hand for that instead of like poke my eye out with my cyborg hand. Guilty butterfly.
Mission complete, boss.
Codename Octopus. I got some points for extracting that one guy. That's not very good ranking. Must have been slow. Well, yeah, it was kind of crap, right? Pequod got in there and did some work. Okay, well that was a thing. Just rescue a couple dudes. Fun with the toys though. Let's see what we got next. What does that mean? Oh, we got some meta materials. Nice. Poison buffalo. I don't know what meta materials is, but I'm hyped to see what you can do.
Alright, let's see what it. I'm gonna make her a better gun.
Boss.
One of Holy the crap, operators. Boss. Yeah.
There's a PF commander who's been talking big about getting into the nuclear arms trade.
Fire.
This could be connected to that yellow cake. And there's another contract I'd like you to handle. It's a wet job, but we need to divert Cypher's attention. Check the mission list for the details.
They, fire. Kind of set me up for that one, didn't they?
Of the two of you, he was the smart one. Probably not. I wasn't paying attention. Holy crap, that was a bit of a cheap shot. Just completed the mission.
He's coming too.
Night. Thanks for stopping by. I do play late. Unfortunately, that's when my kids go down. But I appreciate you checking in, seeing how things were going. Go quiet. Send her ahead. Cause some trouble. The way they have her move is so weird. It's cool, you can see it from that far away though. It's really this little smoke trails. Properly deploying. Yeah, let's get rid of the snipers. Yes, let's make that happen. Let's get non-lethal. I think she'd still be making noise, but at the very least, she won't have to kill everybody anymore. I kind of feel guilty making her kill folks. Like, am I not just like the people that she was probably trying to escape? Always asking her to kill people all the time? Kind of a dick move, right? I feel really bad. Like, I should have just taken her, had her scout, waited till I could build that thing, and then equipped her with non-lethal so she didn't have to keep living that painful life of murdering people from far away. Okay, yeah, shit, now I feel bad. I feel fucking horrible. Party started quiet. Crap, but I can't get her that guilty butterfly right now, can I? Yeesh. Guilt. Guilt might continue. Otherwise, I'd have the dog. I have the dog to murder people all the time, too. I don't really feel bad about that. The dog's a dog. Down to do whatever I'm down to do, but she's a whole person. I guess dogs. What I'm saying is dogs don't have feelings. My cat agrees.
There's six targets. Our contract is to kill them all.
Well?
And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information.
Talking to who? I'd love it if they would talk to us. Wobble, what was that? That's crazy. Fire support vehicle, utility helicopter. Oh my gosh. I'll tell you what, I am not killing six soldiers. These guys, though. Oh, hello. Let that guy roll on through. Wait until he's nice and far away before we start shit. Oh my goodness.
That's an enemy gunship.
Yeah.
The single
Wait,
version
what?
Of this machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
That was an APC. And now I hear the gunship. This is gonna be tough, isn't it? There he goes. Legit. See, I gotta get her one of these. You should like it. It's fun. Or maybe she's like that dude in Jurassic, in Lost World.
He's coming too. Watch that.
Where I'd be like, got your prize. Buck only. But he's alive! And she'd be like, I don't want him alive. I want everybody dead.
Leave the rest to us.
That's closed. Can I get you on then? This side is open. Alrighty. Let's clear out. Whoop! Let's definitely clear out. Sleepers. Lots of it. All the non-lethals I use. She's tagged most of them already. That's nice. It's like if I let her actually get a chance to scout. What's that light? That's not good. Ooh, an A+. I like those. Sneaky I can be. I really hard to see through all these trees. Yeah, that missed. I like that he switched from using his crazy spotlight to a flashlight. Did I just hear something over there? You don't want her to take the shot, dude. Just go down. There you go, sleep. Much better for you. Chance I see you back at base, bud. Have a good trip.
You gotta extract him.
Yeah, dude, he had an A plus. Take A pluses. Take A's. They've got skills. Still haven't gotten any S's yet. Oh, what? Double A plus. I definitely need him for my collection. I really gotta get her. I really gotta get her some quiet Frank action. An A. Not bad. Trees, though. Oh, I miss Afghanistan. I thought I'd never say out loud.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh, I'm making noise again.
too. Roger that.
Are they shooting quiet? Get the fuck out there, girl. Tell her to not do anything. Oh, this is that platform I was talking about. I can put myself in a box, but this is the only one I've got so far. I took it. It's usually on that thing right there, but I already snagged it. We're gonna chill out for a second.
He's coming too. Roger that.
They might be coming to investigate. Oh, I'm just gonna hang out over here. See if Quiet can. Why don't you scout on ahead? I think I got this, assuming that that APC doesn't unload on me. Just gonna wait for the APC to be gone before I do anything at all. I think there's only the two guys left in the base. Could be nice and easy. Somebody up there.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where are your friends?
Chip. Single burst from their chain guns could cut a man to ribbons. So I've heard every time one of them shows up. So Quiet's already done her thing over here. Heading towards the mines, though. Don't really need to go over here. It is on the way. We'll just do it. Ooh, boy. I'm gonna just stand here and consult my freaking iPad while you iDroid, while you roll up in an APC. That'll be good for me. That thing has been trouble the whole time. I am not equipped to deal. Okay, coming on in. Please don't kill the wrong one.
Fire.
This one.
Fire.
Please don't see the bodies. Please don't see the bodies. Please just keep driving.
You gotta extract him.
Fuck. I think he honks to wake him up. Shit. I guess he didn't wake him up. He was just, yeah. That could have been bad. Oh man, he's waking that dude up. Shit. Alright, well, there's other ways to do this. I'll wait for that guy to get through. Noise this time. Gunship.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Diamonds. Supposed to be going. Oh yeah, this is legit along the road. Scout on ahead. I am no longer suppressed and I kinda need more ammo anyway. Clipping. Is Quiet already on that next base? Yeah, look at her tagging dudes up. So is that Yeah, does he just roll right through that base, or does he go, oh man, people are missing? He's certainly stopping. Does he get freaked out? I want to know these things. Too far away. Man, if you were non-lethal and genuinely quiet, by which I mean silenced, I would totally cut you loose right now. He is on the other side of that. That was pretty clean. Worst thing that can happen right now is that APC rolls up and wakes everybody up. Got one dude left.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where is that guy, by the way? Is it any wonder that they are all wearing helmets now?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Blueprint action. Love getting blueprints, even if I'm not remotely interested in making the weapon that they're associated with. Just like having them. Nope, there's that APC. I'm very happy that it gave me the time I needed to get through all that. It goes back and forth on its loop. Ooh, daytime. I don't like that. Does it really matter? I'm trying to be stealthy, but a lot of my stealthy comes from it being dark. Yeah, I can tell. Problem is, I won't do it here. I'm not going to chillax here and hit up my Phantom Cigar, because if I do that, this base will repopulate. I won't be able to do shit. So let's see. How many guys were in that? Between, let's say, six? Somewhere between six and eight. And that went through not quite half of my suppressor. So definitely you're a big one. No, but you're not. Just heading on back the other way. Jeez, that thing scares the crap out of me. Metal. Sweet. Alright, well. Let's get in some trouble. Amazing. I mean, you totally transform the feel of that base when you get rid of those big shipping containers. Stuck on a little something. Alright, what do we got going on here? Don't like being on a road like this. The gunship's gonna be the most trouble up here at the mine. It certainly is doing its job scaring the crap out of me. I bet I've made something that can let me take that thing out. It'd be so great to snipe that pilot out of midair as it's flying around. Can't do that with the trank gun, I'm pretty sure. Dog is so much more reliable about marking targets.
You've reached the mine.
Five targets are being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are.
So if she says recon is complete, how much do I trust that she spotted everybody? Because they've been a couple times. Although that last one, everybody was, you know what? What am I doing? Going in here in the middle of the day. Ridiculous. Everybody, because that guy is right there. Getting through this base is definitely going to be a thing. Alright, we'll take it a piece at a time. Trying to keep it quiet. Gunship is going to make things very exciting. It's not quite the word I want to use, but it's accurate. There's a, oh no. Okay, that's not
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I do have to pick that one. On the lights.
first. Scary gunship.
Coming too. Roger that.
Gerbil or a rat scurrying about near me. Stuff in there.
Subject on board.
Come back.
Leave the rest to us.
On the ground. Spit it out.
Can hear but not see the gunship. Okay, that's scary. Okay, scary. I need to get to that.
You gotta extract him.
Post soon. Oh, I hear music.
Talk. subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where is it?
Of my soul. This is a sign. I'm on a chicken.
Decided to reman. For your back.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I
Oh yeah, go up there. Go try to help that dude out.
Extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Alrighty. Then I just have to worry about that helicopter.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Time to time. Circles. Making me nervous. Stressful. Presumably, I need to get down in these mines. Question I have, should I go take those dudes out first? Let's get to work. Quiet's gonna be not very useful to me in this context. Happening. Oh, I was so careful with that base, and you're gonna do horrible things right now, aren't you? That's a trap! My nerves.
my nerves. Oh, it's the kids.
Bingo. You know what to do.
Yeah. Take them home and take care of them. Because they're kids. You don't need to give me a diamond. I know what to do here. I'm gonna take good care of you kids. You're gonna get rescued on a balloon. It's gonna be like Willy Wonka's chocolate factory. Oh my gosh, this is so scary.
Their lives is full of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.
Outer heaven?
No, here's another.
Outer heaven.
That was the shit.
Rolling, boss.
Quiet, because I've had a really sneaky run at this so far. Probably not perfect, but
we'll bring him back to Mother Base.
Those models are amazing.
Now, for
she
the
looks
army.
A little older than she's supposed to, though. But God, jeez, look at those kids.
There's some high ground downriver.
Fantastic.
The chopper set down there. God. Leave the kids to safety.
Seriously?
Listen,
that's future tech even from 2015
no
when this game comes
alive.
Out.
Exit the cave and turn left, then pass through the swamp and follow the river downstream.
I'm gonna have to carry this dude, I think.
Doesn't look like he can walk. You're still gonna help him.
Yeah, it's... So, maybe I should have taken those two guys out. Could have made my life a lot easier. Keep it stealthy,
boss,
y'all.
If even one of those kids die, the mission's a failure.
Yeah, no, I hear you. I'm right. I 100% agree. You don't have to worry. I'm appropriately datified on this mission. Can I Fulton these kids? Are they too small? Just seriously, be super duper quiet. No. Hey. It's just like dealing with my kids.
You're those kids' only support out there. You need to give them orders. Lead them to the objective area. But they won't hear you if you're too far away from them. Keep that in mind.
It's Wongen! Give me back!
Malimbe! I hope you guys are talking about how awesome a shot I've been so far. Because, yeah. Okay, everybody chill. Where's the guy you guys are having trouble walking? Where'd I set him down? Here we go. To give them orders. I kind of want them to just do what I need them to do.
pull one of these guys up into the helicopter. He jams the blades.
Leave the rest to us.
I know rescuing your kids is important. I've just really gotta blow this stuff up too. You gotta trust me on this. It's super important. Okay, chill out, chill out, chill out. Well, they probably can't draw aggro. Dudes, seriously.
They won't hear you if you're too far away. The enemy spotted the target. Take care of them. The enemy spotted the target. Take care of them.
Okay. Kids need to. Seriously, chill the fuck out. That was not cool. That was your fault.
Leave the rest to us.
We clear on that? There's gonna be another setup just like that one. Right about meow. Yep.
Stop.
You kids chillax. You chillax here. Ooh, a little rough. Is that what we got? Give me a second to double check, aight? Always more of these assholes. Really?
You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
How do I tell the kids to come on now?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
More gentle. Come on, Snake. There, she's not moving. You stay put. I gotta tell these guys to get their asses in gear. I didn't leave you with anybody, did I? I guess that worked out okay. Ugh. That might have been it. Let's get out of here. I got a nice base for you guys to hang out at. It's out in the middle of the ocean. Not a lot to see, unless you like ocean.
The chopper will be arriving any minute. Hurry to the RV.
I mean, I'm hurrying. The kids are working on hurrying. Quiet needs to teach these guys how to move. Kind of looks like they're just going through their scripted waypoints. They hit their spots and then they stick to it for a second. And then they start again when they realize that I've moved past it. So it's nice and, yeah, it's working. Just slow.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Come on, you guys. I gotta introduce you to AHA. You're not gonna believe how good this music is.
This is Pequod. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Right? Right? Listen to that. Come on, guys. Let's go. Son of a... gunship, and I cannot believe that.
The target's dead.
Yeah, all of them. Ah, jeez. That was pretty fucking horrible. How do you even... The gunship should have been... Fuck, my... Fuck. Where are we at? That was complete fucking bullshit disaster.
Boss, get down. That's an enemy gunship.
Yeah, fuck the gunship. Oh my god, I was... I call complete fucking bullshit on the end of that. That was fucking... We were around the corner, we were out. Gunship shouldn't even been a part of the thing anymore. It should have been just over. Complete fucking horseshit. buddy. Well, we are definitely not getting the bonus for no retries. Fuck, what a fucking train wreck the end of that turned out to be. And the crazy thing is, the fucking gunship buzzed right over my head at one point. Saw nothing, broad daylight. Turned that corner. Home stretch. Nope, fuck you. We're gonna kill you and all these kids. After such a clean mission. I'm so upset. I don't know if I'm mad at me or them. Probably mostly me.
He's coming too. Roger that. They won't hear you if you're too far away from them.
Stop.
Chill the fuck out. I told you to wait. Oh, jeez. Kids be not listening at all. You guys probably want to watch out. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding? It put it way up there.
The enemy spotted the target. Roger that.
Okay.
They won't hear you if you're too far away from them.
Well, he's right here. I feel like these guys are probably really buggy, and because there's a split between them, it doesn't know where I have to be to talk to them.
Stop! Come on!
Shit, man. Oh, I can't even fucking tell you how. The whole fucking time, waiting, dealing with the gunship.
Wait.
Being careful, being quiet. To have it go down the way it did that and the end of that mission. I am never, ever, ever gonna forget that. Never, ever. Hello. You just missed a horrible failure at the end of my last attempt at this mission. I was in the home stretch, Jess is probably upstairs asleep, in the home stretch on this mission, and I've been complaining the entire time through this super long mission. I've been complaining the whole time about the gunship that they have flitting back and forth. And being super careful. And I got to this part, right here, just waiting for the kids to catch up, because they were like 200 meters away, and they always do this stop, start, stop, start. I got to here.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
My helicopter's right there. And I started booking it over there. And the enemy helicopter, the gunship that I've been complaining about the whole time, that's right there. Showed up while I was trying to do the thing with the kids. It's shooting at the kids again. Listen, we're gonna fail again. You know what? I almost just want to checkpoint it right now, but I don't have anything to take that thing out. And maybe that's supposed to be the big dramatic moment. Yeah, we're gonna fail. It takes me way too fucking long to pick up a single child.
they're perfectly capable of getting on there themselves. They're all gonna die again. I really don't like the way they set up the end of this mission. They fucking scripted it.
Target's dead. Mission failed.
They fucking scripted it so that that thing would show up. They scripted it so that thing would show up while you were doing this. I get it. It makes sense. The kids are there. The helicopter's there. And the helicopter's gonna see those guys. I get it. But it is fucking bullshit. Oh, this is not where it checkpointed me last time. And you know what we're gonna do this time? Just to be safe, because I'm fucking sick of failing this mission because of a bullshit scripting setup. Probably what they wanted me to do in the first place. You kids chill here. Daddy knows how to deal with asshole game designers. Bam. Yeah, we're doing good. When does the gunship trigger? There it is. You can see it pop into existence.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Boom. Right in your fucking rocket pods. Get down. Hey!
was almost no kills. But helicopter.
Departing.
Water pistol.
Great work.
Ooh, that is my first S rank. And it, I can't remember, I'm going to have to watch the replay of this. I can't remember if I had no kills, but I was working on no kills, I thought. Or did I have quiet doing some work? I can't even tell. But S rank, that is my first S rank. Boatload of headshots, lots of good neutralization, which comes mostly from the headshots. I didn't take any hits. The enemy combat alerts. I'm positive that that was the fucking helicopter. Time isn't bad. Gosh, my total playtime on this game is 44 hours. Markings, it did okay. Quiet did most of that work. Good interrogations. Prisoners rescued, good points there. But look at all them headshots. That's a chunk. Seething Marlin. Punching Crow. Glacier Panther. That's okay. Extracted a lot of people. I still don't have any A plus pluses. Emotionally wrecked, especially from the first time I completed that mission. The second time I was not very surprised to have the same thing happen, but that first time I was so set to get out of there having done it perfectly. And to fail, and to have the failure be about blowing a bunch of kids up, that fucked me up pretty bad. I'm going to be telling that story for a long time.
Come on.
All except the one of you that can't walk. I'll get him? No?
What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. A little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids.
We're gonna raise child soldiers.
Especially ones with guns.
What? What? Cassman, I'm gonna kick you the fuck off that base.
No. He's no natural. Far from it.
I don't... what? dude is just an utter asshole all the time. Okay, they did deal with the kid with the busted leg.
Probably noticed on the way in we've expanded housing.
Yeah, because I got these
They'll
kids.
Have their own quarters, separate from ours.
What the Won't fuck be is wrong staff. With you?
So what, we're running a daycare now?
They'll learn how to read and write. Do basic jobs.
Better than the rest of the shit we're doing. Real life.
Just not from behind a gun.
Being behind a gun's what we do, boss. There's no room for angels in our heaven.
Cool. Well, then we'll start an adoption agency and we'll place these kids. Meanwhile, let me hit up my e-sig. Boss likes to vape. Pass the time. Oh my goodness. Alright. I need a shower to recover mentally from all that chaos. That mission went so good right up until it didn't. But it's still S-ranked, which I guess, as long as I'm considering this from a video game standpoint, I'm pretty happy about. But from a experiential standpoint, it was really devastating to go through that last little bit the way it worked out. Anyway, hopefully I'll stream again tomorrow. We'll see. Pretty busy this weekend, but like to get some time at night to check things out. Have a good night, everybody.